the way it was created, the way it was made is superb. It will surely get a person close to Islam. But yet, I cannot say it's 100% halal. But if you want to watch a movie, if you're hooked on to a movie, then please watch Message. The Umar series, it was a series of 30 episodes made few years earlier. It was made by the MBC and funded by the Qatar Foundation. Even that, I've seen that, you cannot say it's 100% Islamic. There was music, there was some scenes of ladies, but as far as Message is concerned and Umar series are concerned, the knowledge in it, the hadith is quoted, the Quran is quoted, it is wonderful. It will surely get a person closer to Islam. There is no obscenity in it. There is not major haram in it. Yes, music is there. And Alhamdulillah, as far as Umar series is concerned, majority of the hadiths are sahih. There may be a few here and there, which may be problematic. So the best amongst all I would say is you watch the Message movie. If you're hooked on to movies. If you're not hooked on to movies, don't watch Message. If you're hooked on to serial, the best serial to watch is the series of Umar series. Urtugul will not come on the same level as Message. It will not come on the same level as Umar series.